औज़ु बिल्लाहि मिनश शैतानिर रजीम, बिस्मिल्लाहिर रहमानिर रहीम। माई नेम इज़ उमेर शाह। आई एम एम फिल स्कॉलर डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ जूलॉजी। टाइटल ऑफ माई प्रेजेंटेशन इज अबाउट बायोकेमिकल कैरेक्टराइजेशन ऑफ मल्टी ड्रग रेजिस्टेंट बैक्टीरिया इन रेफ्रिजरेटेड फिश। रिसर्च वर्क वॉज रन अंडर द सुपरविजन ऑफ डॉक्टर फारमान नदावर एंड डॉक्टर मुबशर हुसैन, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ जूलॉजी, कस्ट। प्रेजेंटेशन आउटलाइंस आर इंट्रोडक्शन, स्टडी गैप, ऑब्जेक्टिव्स, मटेरियल मेथड्स, रिजल्ट्स, कंक्लूजन एंड रेफरेंसेस। इंट्रोडक्शन। फिश आर ऑफ ग्रेट इंपॉर्टेंस एंड प्ले अ पायरेट रोल इन इकोनॉमी ऑफ अ कंट्री ड्यू टू देयर हाई न्यूट्रिटिव वैल्यू कंटेनिंग हाई प्रोटीन कॉन्टेंट्स, कार्बोहाइड्रेट एंड ओमेगा 3 फैटी एसिड। रेफ्रिजरेटेड फिश आर एक्सपोज टू हाई रिस्क ऑफ कंटेमिनेशन ड्यूरिंग लॉन्ग चेन ऑफ कैचिंग, ट्रांसपोर्टेशन एंड फ्रीजिंग फ्रॉम डिफरेंट रिसोर्सेज। मेजोरिटी ऑफ द फूड बॉर्न डिजीज आर कॉज्ड बाय सल्मोनेला, स्ट्रेप्टोकोकस ऑरियस एंड स्ट्रीचा कोलाई, कॉमनली लिंक्ड टू कंजम्पशन ऑफ इन्फेक्टेड फिश। कंज्यूमर्स हैव हाई चांसेस ऑफ इन्फेक्शन और इंटॉक्सिफिकेशन आफ्टर इनटेक ऑफ दीज फिशेस कंटेमिनेटेड फिश एज अ सोर्स ऑफ फूड। Water quality also influences quality of fish because water and ice used in processing fish may contaminate the whole processing plant, thus increasing the chances of infection. In aquaculture industry, the use of antimicrobial agent has played an important role to inhibit bacteria. Antibiotics are used in aquaculture to treat bacterial diseases, but the misuse of antibiotics in aquaculture could create public health problem. Antibiotic resistant bacteria cause variety of infection and it is increases at enormous rate globally. Various type of pollution cause resistance in bacteria against variety of drug that can enter to human body after injection of these fishes contaminated by these multi drug resistant bacteria. Various type of pollution cause resistance in bacteria against variety of drugs that can enter to human body after ingestion of these fishes contaminated by these multi drug resistant bacteria. The study gap of this presentation is in view of the several ways refrigerated fish could be contaminated with various MDR bacteria. There is no previous data about MDR bacteria in refrigerated fish in district cohort. The objective of this study was to isolate and characterize multi-drug resistant bacteria from refrigerated fish of district cohort. The second objective was to determine the antibiotic susceptibility pattern of the potential bacterial species. Now coming toward material method, first of all, ethical approval was obtained from ethical committee CUST, and then sample a collection of fish were taken, and after collection, dissection of fish and isolation of different parts like scale, gills, intestine and liver were obtained. After that, isolation of bacteria, morphological identification of bacteria, and for further identification, morphological identification of bacteria were done, and at last, antibiotic susceptibility of bacterial species were done. First of all, sample were collected from random fish in main market, from main market of district cohort. After collection, dissection of fish were done and isolated 5 different parts, and after isolation, serial dilution method were done for the isolation of bacterial species, and then morphological identification and then biochemical identification were done, and at last antibiotic susceptibility pattern were checked. This is the microscopic appearance of different bacteria: gram negative rod, gram negative long rod, and gram negative cocci. Biochemical test for the identification of different bacteria: this is the citrate test, SIM test, catalase test, and oxidase test for different bacterial isolates. Bacteria, isolated bacteria from refrigerated fish isolated through specific media. This is SS agar, Salmonella shigella agar, this is Citromyces agar, this is MSA agar, and this is EMB agar. Now coming toward results, biochemical identification of isolated bacteria from refrigerated fish. These are the isolated bacteria: Staphylococcus aureus, E. coli, Pseudomonas shigella, and this is gram staining result and its morphological appearance. And then the result of catalase, oxidase, sulfur indole mortality test, and citrate test for these bacterial isolates. Isolated bacteria from respiratory fit identified through specific media. These are the bacterial isolates, and this is the selective media for different bacterial isolates. This is the result for mannitus salt agar. This is the result for EMB agar. This is the result for citromyd agar, and this is the result on Salmonella shigella agar. Again, these bacterial isolates. Number of bacteria isolated with the different infected path of different fish. This is the fish name: Labiorrheta, Torpedoria, Serpinus scorpio, or Hygromus nicotylus, and Giblion carta. These are the number 6 different number of fishes. These are the infected parts: skin, gills, intestine, liver, and muscles. Isolated to the devolution factor 3. Number of colonies are, and this is the isolated bacteria from these infected parts. Number of bacteria isolated with the different infected part of different fishes. This is the fish number. This is the fish names, infected part, and these are the bacterial species isolated from different infected organs. Inhibition zone ratio for tested antibiotic against isolated bacteria. I have selected 12 different type of antibiotics having different mode of action and having different class. First of all, I applied 5 different antibiotics for bacterial isolates, and then I applied another 5 antibiotics for these bacterial isolates. And at last, I applied 2 different antibiotics for these bacterial isolate and check its susceptibility and multi-drug resistant pattern. This is the table for multi-drug resistant. This is the antibiotic category having different mode of action. This is the isolated bacteria having total number 27, having total number 21, having total number 15, and total number is equal to 19. This is the resistant bacteria and its percentage ratio. Antibiotic assay against E. coli and Salmonella species. These are the antibacterial agents having 12 number neristic as ciprofloxacin, sulfamethoxazole, cefixime, empenin, etc. And this is the susceptibility pattern against these 2 isolates. S shows sensitivity ratio for these antibacterial agent. I shows intermediate ratio for these antibacterial agent. R shows the ratio against resistant against these antibacterial agents. This is the antibiotic assay against Pseudomonas and S. aureus species. These are the antimicrobial agent, and these are the Pseudomonas and its total number 17. And this is the Staphylococcus species, total number 21. And this is the susceptibility ratio. S shows sensitive, I show intermediate, and R show resistant. These are the sensitive isolate. These are the intermediate isolate, and these are the resistant isolate against these antibacterial agents. Now coming to our conclusion, to avoid bacterial infection, fish are treated with antibiotic which lead to develop antibiotic resistance in the normal bacterial flora. Thus, excessive use of antibiotic has reduced the effectiveness of treatment normally used for the control of bacterial infection, and thus cause contamination of soil water, which leads to the development of new antibiotic resistant bacterial strains. Acknowledgement. A special thank to Dr. Farmanadawal, Assistant Professor, Department of Zoology, CUST, and my co-supervisor, Dr. Mubashir Hossain, Associate Professor, Department of Zoology, CUST, as well as special thank to all faculty members and lab fellow. This is the references. And I like to special thanks to all my class fellows.